Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs? None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
For this run, you'll be carrying two prototypes, a vehicle motor and a backpack pouch, all the way to Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center. They're the works of a certain junk dealer and his artist lady friend. Since these are both prototypes, they're not cleared for chiral printing. Not until Bridges has evaluated their potential. Can't help but appreciate the desire to help out. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up using their gear in the field. You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
Lifted.
This one's for you.
Yeah.
Looks like a way through.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Keep on keeping on. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you.
So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Hey, just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try?
Thank you.
Thank you.
stretch my legs.
Delivering cargo.
Wow, great! You made it! I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
Sam Bridges! Welcome to our summer home by the falls.
Oh, well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother.
Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Because they're such good swimmers, eh?
Wow, you laugh about as much as this guy.
Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one.
Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come.
Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years.
By the way, that hood was threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. She's amazing. It's triple stitched.
That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
Weapons restrictions lifted.